Good morning. In this video, we are going to talk about this character. It sounds men, and it is a plural marker for pronouns and nouns referring to individuals. If you watched my previous video, you will know more about the right part of this character. The right part of this character by itself.Is a character sounds men. It means door or gate. But here it is a component of this character, men, and it markers the sound as men. The left part of this character is a radical.This radical, we call it 单人旁. It means a single standing person. This single standing person, 单人旁, this radical, indicates that this character.Has something to do with a human being. Let's see how to write it. Since it is a plural marker, we'll see how it works to mark the plural word. First, it can change the singular pronoun into plural. For example, 我, I, or me.我们 we or us. 你 you, that's a singular you. And 你们 you, the plural you. 他 he, 他们 they. 他 she, 他们 the, but it refers to a group of female persons. Second, it can change the singular noun into plural.For example, 人, person, 人们, people, 孩子, child, 孩子们, children, 女士, lady, 女士们, ladies, 先生, sir or gentleman, 先生们, gentlemen. But please notice that men is not to be used.After a noun that has a numeral modifier, such as two children. Is that 两个孩子们? No, that's not right. The correct translation is 两个孩子. That's all for today. I will see you soon. Thanks for watching.